Everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to make the homemade chicken curry. So let's enjoy the video. Till the golden fry, then after I put the tomato, then after I mix the masala. Okay, let's enjoy. See it.
Now the time to put the onion.
So we are still sauteing the onion until it's brown and golden brown. Then after we put the masalas, I will show you step by step and let's enjoy the video. Chicken curry. As you see, I just hit the pan and put the oil until it and long. And after I put the onion until fried, then after I put all the masalas like this, and I have some own made masalas. Okay, then start it. Yes. Thank you very much. So this is the place I kept the chicken. See, the well marinated and looks awesome. The masala is come.
Soak the chicken.
In this recipe, I already showed you, still here the masala. Sauteing well, and I will tell you the what masalas I used preferably. Actually, there is regular chili powder, Kashmiri chili powder, and there is tikki lal, samaf, and coriander powder and cumin powder with a little bit of whole masalas also, with the long cardamom and cinnamon, with start, and there is all the whole masalas, and at last I have to add, when I put the chicken in the same time, I add the chicken masala, and last I will add the garam masala. That's it, the whole recipe. and there is little bit of curd also I mixed before when I did the marinade, and after the masala done also I put it here little bit of curd. So this is the whole recipe. I will show you when it's prepared. Thank you. This is actually my homemade recipe. This is, there is no that much special that is some kind of special dish I made it here. There is a mix of recipes with gathering with in this curry, and I already in front I already instruct you before, and let's see, and until finish I will show you the taste, texture of the curry, and all about. And one thing also, in this pandemic maybe some people are lost their jobs, and I'm still here in last 1 month, and I sometimes did cook sometimes, so then I think that in the morning, actually my father brought some desi chicken here, and I thought, and I made this recipe. And see, as well the masalas I have to put extra in the same time. I put little bit of cumin, red chili powder, and a bit of coriander powder. So saute until the masalas properly done, then after we pour the chicken and sauteing until it's cooked. If the masalas are dried, then put a bit of water and saute, continuing and stirring like this until the masala cook, because this is the main part of the curry. If you need a good texture, you have to stir it until the masala done. So see, now masalas are done and the texture comes, and oil is literally floating on top of the masalas. So now the time, we bring the chicken and put it here. So see, now the time when I put the chicken, and as soon as I put, I mix the chicken masala as well. And then mix up with the masalas. Now see, the chickens are mixed completely to the masalas, and I just sauteing. Now I leave it for 15 to 20 minutes until the chicken releasing water. Then after I come back, and now the whole process made the saute continuously, and see the flame. Make it low and check it in middle, in between it
sticky or not, and cover it as well. Now the time you see chicken releasing water and it's mixed with the gravy, the whole thick gravy, and the chicken is absorbed masala completely, and looks delicious. Okay, let's cook it until it's well done, then after I will meet you.
नया संतूर एलो फ्रेश नींबू और एलोवेरा से बना जो चिपचिपाहट हटाए।
So by the way, initially I was vegetarian, and last 3 years I started eating non-veg. I'm still it going on. By the way, please like and subscribe my channel if you like the cooking and like the video. Okay, then actually initially my mother also not allowed here into the kitchen, but now the moments they're allowing to cook, and it's a separate kitchen. Okay, thank you very much. Stay safe, wearing mask, maintain social distancing, still your lockdowns happen. Thank you very much.